Tai Chi is an oriental exercise that is done slowly and controlled. We're not trying to do the movements fast. We're going to be slow and make the body move slowly. The body doesn't like moving slow, and so it works it quite a bit as we do that. Also, the energy that we generate from Tai Chi is an internal energy. And I will now demonstrate part of the Tai Chi form. That concludes the demonstration of the Tai Chi form.